The MobileLite Wireless is a handy tool to back up or extend storage for your smartphone. By default, the MobileLite is left open to make it easy for setup. One of the first things you want to do is add a password to the wireless network so strangers can't see what you've got stored on there. To do that, go to Settings, MLW Setup, Wireless Setup. Here we can change the name of both networks, 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz. You might want to do this if you have multiple MobileLite wireless devices in the area. Just a heads up, not all devices can see the 5 GHz network, but it's the preferred network to use if you want to stream video. Just click in each of the boxes and update the names to something you prefer. Now we want to make sure your security is turned on. Enabling security lets you make sure only people you know can access your files. Simply tap the security slider and choose a password that you can remember. Once you've clicked Save, your MobileLite will restart and then you will need to reconnect to the Wi-Fi of your MobileLite again to use it. The last thing you might want to do is connect your MobileLite to another Wi-Fi network. This will help you make sure any devices connected to the MobileLite can also still connect to the internet. To do that, simply go to Settings, MLW Setup, Wireless Network Setup. Select the network you want to connect to, enter the password, and click Save. Your MobileLite will restart, and then you'll need to reconnect to the Wi-Fi of your MobileLite again to use it. Now you know your MobileLite is secure, you might want to back up your smartphone. Or if you want to learn about the different video formats that MobileLite supports, click that little button at the top of this video. We've also added a link to the product manual in the description below. It has a ton of pictures, so you can follow along if you prefer. If you have any other questions, please let us know in the comments below.